Hi guys, it is Denma here. It is almost 11 o'clock here at night here on North Carolina time. So I have today an unboxing video. Technically it's an unbagging video, but same difference. Same principle. I went to our local Walmart and they have a huge sale going on almost all of their departments. A lot of toys, and I happened to find some blind bags that I had to have. These are the Ghostbusters Ecto Minis, and these are the original Ghostbusters, not the females. I liked their new Ghostbusters movie, so please do not dislike me for that. But Kate McMillan, oh my gosh, she was just amazing. But they usually run about $3 a piece for these, and they were 75 cents, so I picked up 16 of them. There are, I think 13 figures total, including this mystery one that nobody knows what it is until we find it. So hopefully, fingers crossed, I can get one of each. If not, it's okay. But if I get any doubles, I will probably end up giving them away. So if I get a double and you want it, comment down below and I will send them out. My cats have lost their minds. I just got home after being away for 4 hours and they are like wide open. I do not know why, but you'll see tails flying around. And I've got another bag over here for the trash, for the bag that the toys are in. So if you hear that rustling, it's just my cats. So anyhow, at least this will be a good ASMR video. I mean, listen to that. I don't know why people, I guess each teach their own. I don't get ASMR chills. I just like putting videos on the background just for the background noise, but here we go. So crinkly. But hey, if you want me to make an ASMR video, let me know what type and I can try my best. So you'll hear a lot of bags wrinkling. I'm going to use scissors though to cut them open because it's just easier that way. So anyway. And they glow in the dark. I'm just reading the bag. I didn't really look at the bag in detail because I just picked 16 out of the little box. So. Oh, excuse me. We just had Bojangles for dinner, so, oh, I am full. Alrighty, let's get started. First one. Sometimes I can feel kind of what they are, but not these. These are, and I do not like those, the guardian, the demon dog things. Those things have always creeped me out since I was a kid. I could never watch the opening librarian scene in the original Ghostbusters because she scared the mess out of me when she went all hideous, and the doggy thing was just, for some reason, freaking me out. I don't know why, because they're not really that scary, but they were to me, and I still kind of get chills watching them. So I like Ghostbusters too. That was my favorite one because of the Titanic scene. So, but anyway. First one, they do have serial numbers, or like different numbers down here, so that might, yeah, they're all different, so that might give a hint to which one is in there. I know a lot of blind bags use numbers down here. Some even have little peepholes you can see what you're getting, like the Hot Wheels cars and stuff like that. The My Little Pony ones as well. They have a tiny little pinhole. You can kind of see which color pony it is. And they usually have one of each color. So that helps. I used to work in the toy department at Walmart, so I know. So anyway, here we go. I'm surprised they don't have a checklist. Oh, maybe they do. Let's see what that is. Oh, see here, this one has a pinhole right here. You can see it. So if you were smart enough, you could figure out, oh, not smart enough, sorry, that kind of sounded insulting. If you were persistent enough, you can figure out which one's in here. And this one, greedy, this is not food. She thinks it's food. It's not food. Is Egon original. Yay. I like Egon and Ray Stanz the best, so very happy, very, very happy. Look at him. He's so cute. Cold weather. Oh, he won't stand up on my hand, but by himself. He is so tiny. I'm trying to, let's see, I can put him on something that's a little flatter so you can get to see him a little bit. He just does not want to cooperate with me. There we go. See, Granny? He's gonna go bust you because you're just being bad. Big or. But anyway, there's little Egon with his glasses and his little pack. They're actually painted. This one is painted really well to be so tiny. Alright, there you go, Greedy. Do not chew it up. It's not food. Alright, let's see what this says. Got the ASMR. I'm taking this rubber band off. I'm having trouble opening the paper. I'm sorry. I'm not trying to mock ASMR. I'm just, while I had the opportunity, I might as well, right? Oh, it just gives you the instructions on how to make the glowing one or the glow. I don't know if they all glow or just certain ones glow, because some of them are like neon green. Those are just the ones that glow. Place ghost or figure approximately 5 feet away from a light source for 30 seconds. Place ghost or figure closer will not intensify the glow in the dark feature. Okay, it will last longer if you do not expose this product to intense heat or direct sunlight for prolonged periods of time. Then they have it in French, Spanish, and I don't know, Italian maybe? No idea. But anyway, there's that. And there's that's going to be in every one. So I don't have really a way to test it out right now to see if they glow in the dark, because it's, I don't think this one's going to glow in the dark. I think it's just the ones that are green that are going to glow. So, okay, so that's one. Next one. This one feels a little bit bigger. So, who is that? Okay, cool. All right. This is the glow-in-the-dark version of Ray Stanz. See how he's green? This one, it will glow. So let me see. I got a ring light right there. I can let him get exposed. And then he's got his little pack on the back. See how the little detail with all the knobs and everything? That's just, it's really cool. They even got the patch, the Ghostbusters patch right there. Sorry about my nails. I haven't painted them this week. I've chipped the crap out of them. I didn't bring my polish with me to the hospital, so anyway, let's see. Yep, he glows in the dark. So I wish I could show you, but I checked with my hands. He just glow. So the green ones glow. So yay, I got two. And they stand about an inch, inch and a half. Or in their case, squat down. So, okay. They all feel like they're going to be similar. Like, this kind of feels like it might be a Slimer, but I'm not sure. I used to be really good at picking blind bags. And I'd sit there in the stores for like 30 minutes trying to... Oh, it's one of the dogs. It's one of the dogs. It's one of the dogs. Oh, God. I don't like it. I don't like it. I'm sorry. These things scare me. I'll probably give this one to my husband. That way I still have the whole set. Or as many as I can get from the whole set. And, oh, don't have to see it. I'll probably put it in a box somewhere or something. I don't... Oh! They creep me out. I do not know why. Because, like I said, they're not that scary looking. But they just do. Oh, I cut my bangs just enough to get in my face. Oh. I had a Harley Quinn shirt on, so I figured I'd do the Harley Quinn makeup if you're wondering why one eye is one color and one's a different color. So, and I have two little bows that I had in my hair that are black and red, half and half, and they had little black diamonds on the red part I had gotten from Hot Topic, so. Yeah. I looked hella cute, okay? Not gonna lie. Check my Instagram. I was really... I had a lot of confidence today. I think I looked really cute today. So, yeah. Oh, we got Winston. Can't forget my dude Winston. There you go. Let's see, there we go. You can go as big as my nose. There you go. He's got his little patch. He got his little hind parts. They got little holes on the bottom of their feet, like they should have a little stand, so I maybe there's a playset or something that you use them with. I don't know. I've seen they have the new Ghostbusters movie. They have like the like three pack or whatever for $2.50. I might go back and get the one with Kate McMillan's character just for her, but I don't know. That might have a display base in it or something. But anyway. So that's four. Yay. I don't want to. No. It's another one of the dogs, but it's the black one. So these are kind of both dogs. I don't know what that one, the mystery one could be. Because it almost looks like it has like a mane or something. I don't know. Anyway, this is the one I just opened. This one's solid black. There's his little booty butt with his little stubby tail. And this is the other one. So I'm guessing this one probably go. This has like that same core to it. Like it's got glow-in-the-dark material and side of it. You can't really see it that well on the camera. So, anyway, I got both the doggies. Oof, oof. Surprised they don't have Dana or Zool. Maybe that one, no, because like I said, I'm trying to figure out what this one is right here. See how it's kind of looks like it has a mane and the ears. I don't know what it is. I'm surprised they don't have, like, Rick Moranis, I don't know what they want. We'll just figure it out if we find it. We get it. Boop. So far, that is five. 11 more to go, including this one, which is, oh, a glow-in-the-dark Egon. I have both Egons. Yay. His super cool glasses. Keep going, little one. Nope. Keep them moving. They're stopping to sniff them and they keep chewing on. Think it's a snack. You might hear some purring. That's Claudine. She's right next to my camera. So anyway, here's him and let's compare him to the regular. Sorry, wrong one, Winston. I just grabbed one randomly. Oh, sitting over there. That is definitely not the right one. No offense. All right, there we go. So his hair almost looks a little bit bigger, but oops. There we go. There we go, my dudes. So, yeah. Cool. I'm happy I got both of them. Now, if I can get the regular race stance, I'll be happy. Alright. 10 more. So, and I have... Let's see, let me make sure. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So, I've got 6 out of the 13, so I'm doing pretty well. Oh, and I have the glowing Winston. There he is. See, if I get too close to the camera, it gets all blurry, so. I actually went to look at cameras today. And our Walmart, for some reason, they have them on display where you can look at them and touch them and stuff. But they don't have any of them plugged in, so I couldn't see, like, how good the footage and stuff was being shot. So, that was a moot point. I have to go into Town, which is about an hour away, and where they actually have them plugged in on display. So, I can actually test them out and see how good they film. I'm thinking I might get a handheld, like a video camera. That way I can live stream with it. And plus they're like, the cheapest one was $189, which wasn't that bad. I don't need like a like professional YouTuber picture. I mean, I'm happy with this, but I do want to have a little bit better quality picture. And those have a little bit more pixels than what my camera phone has. I'm using the Samsung S7 Galaxy Edge, whatever it is. So, oh, I got another Egon. So if anybody wants an extra Egon, put it in the comments. I will send him to you. So, if I pick you, I'll reply to you, so make sure your notifications are on and let you know that you got it, and then I'll send, like give you a post that'll have my email address in it, and just, you'll email me your address, because I know you don't want to share it on YouTube and the messages, so, and then I'll ship it out to you, so, that's how that works. So I've got him, he's an extra, I'll put him aside, so, not too bad. Not too bad. I don't know why I'm straightening the bags out before I cut them, but. I love you guys. Anything to make you happy. Okay. This. Bill Murray's character. I cannot remember. Peter. There we go. Sorry. Sorry. My brain went dud. Doesn't really look like Bill Murray, but hey, I'll take it. There you go. Bill Murray, Hindy. Hindy. Okay, so let's see, we'll sit him here, see if we can get his ghost self. I haven't gotten Slimers yet. Maybe y'all have a Slimer in this one. I don't know. Oh, a regular Ray stance. So I have both Rays now. So I have both Rays, both Winstons, and both Egons. So yay! Get them on the same side. This one, the costume actually looks a little bit paler too. So. Okay. Oh, don't you be boys doing. There you go. See where they have the little holes? Maybe I can figure out how to make a base for them. That would be pretty cool to have a little display. Yay. 2, 4, 6, 8, 9 of the 13. So, 4 more, which has to be the 2 Slimers, the Ghost Peter, and the Mystery One. The Mystery One. So, and I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 left. And if I don't get it, I might go back tomorrow and get a few more to see if I can get the whole set. Because that would suck if I get all of them, but like one. But then I might have a lot of repeats, so who knows. You can't beat 75 cents, I mean, honestly. Alright, what's the one? Oh, I have an extra Ray. So if you would like a Ray Stanz, comment below. So there we go, that one. Now it was a regular Ray, obviously. But, you know. Oh, another regular Ray. So I have 2 regular Rays up for adoption. Greedy. You don't have to boops it. So we get. And I have another Peter. Or a Peter. So I have 2 Rays, 1 Egon, and 1 Peter so far for adoption. Oh, this one's big. This one might be another dog or maybe a Slimer. Please don't be the dog. Please don't be a dog. Oh, it's a Slimer! It is the regular Slimer. Because there's a clear version too. Yay! Okay, I don't feel so bad. I've got the whole regular set. I'm happy. Yeah, I'm just bugging me what this other one is. This mystery one. It's not the Stay Puft guy. I don't know. I can't think of any of the ghosts that would look like those. Got 2 more, so maybe I'll get it. Let's see, I need a regular or a glow-in-the-dark Peter and a glow-in-the-dark Slimer, which I don't think I'm going to get the Slimer. These 2 feel smaller, so we'll see. Oh, I have a glow-in-the-dark Winston, so if you want this one, glow-in-the-dark Winston, comment below. Last but not least, wow, this has already been 24 minutes, just about. And a third Ray. So, if you are a fan of Ray, I have 3. So, I will pick 3 people to get a Ray. So, alright. 3 Rays for adoption. One glow-in-the-dark Winston for adoption. 1 Peter Finkman for adoption. And 1 Egon for adoption. So comment below. You can only get 1 per person. I'm sorry. But anyway, I will get back to you. I'll give you guys like a good video like a week or so to hopefully get some views. So to recap what we had, let me get my trash out of the way. Alright, the ones we got today were both dogs. The glow-in-the-dark one and the regular. I'm behind these guys. They're creepy. The regular Peter Venkman. I didn't get his counterpart. And Slimer. Then we got the regular Ray Stanz and the glow-in-the-dark Ray Stanz. regular Winston and the glow-in-the-dark Winston. And then, last but not least, we got glow-in-the-dark Egon and regular Egon. So, I'm pretty happy with the results. I mean, I got all the basic ones, like I said, all the non-glow-in-the-dark ones I got. So, like I said, I might go back because they had actually two boxes, and the boxes had like 30 or 40 packets in each one, so I'm gonna go back and get like another handful and see if I can get any. If not, I'll have more to give out. So, like I said, I got this handful right here for you guys. Comment below if you want them. I'll have which ones are available in the link in the show more description box, whatever thing. So, anyway, and if you're looking for these just for yourself, if check your Walmart, they might be on clearance. I don't know if they'll be on clearance at all Walmarts, but hopefully they will be. Because they might be making a second series, like maybe for Ghostbusters 2. I don't know. I don't know if they're going to do a blind bag version for the new set for Ghostbusters as well. Since they already have them in like the 3-pack. Or is it, I think it's a 2-pack. And like a little accessory to go with it. Like a, I don't know how what word to use. But anyway, thank you for watching and like and subscribe if you want to watch my channel grow. I really appreciate it. Thank you for tuning in. That's it for tonight. I love you guys so much. And I will see you in the next video. Mwah! Bye-bye.